How's it going, YouTube? I made another video for TravelCraft, episode 3. Now, what I was spending yesterday doing is in creative, since I'm the wizard pretty much on here and I get to make stuff after donations, is I first made them, my three other people that are on here, wands. They're looting 3, fire aspect 2, knife pack 2, wands. And then I paid 2 diamonds to get this tiny little farm built. Those I added in there. And the rest of the 15 diamonds are spent on making my new armor for the gods. The boots of the shadow gods, unbreaking 3, feather falling 4, aspiration 3, arc infinity 1, thorns 3, and fire protection. As you can see, it's not really as good as mine. So he has just 2 hits. So about 5 hits. Oh, and the person that was gonna, I'm playing with should be playing tomorrow. Since we talked. And I gotta keep these 2 ones. One of them I'm gonna get put in the other person's chest, that's kind of living in my house. And then I gotta keep the other one just kind of tucked away for now until this person joins. The person that's joining does not live in my house. There's another person that will be joining. Let's just put that there. Make a switch for them. And okay. And we'll just put whatever we have left. Mm-hmm. You can see my emeralds are missing because I spent all those. So I know nothing except for iron armor. Which I'm glad about because now it used to be there was 4 things on there, now there's 6. Got my bolts down here. Why did I leave my bolt open? What the hell? Oh, that's right. I need to make that. Okay, let's go to the ingredients, because I know I was talking to you guys about we're going to need to make a pumpkin pie, since I just now remember that. We're going to make a pumpkin pie, because that was one of our goals. We made a pumpkin pie. We have now made our pumpkin pie. Goal 1 of TravelCraft has been finally complete. I guess I just should probably just mine all of this since I haven't mined potatoes in ages. Okay, now that that's done, we can get back to our episode now. Okay. I don't know what I should do today. It's all my... Oh wait, where's my lizard wing? Where's my wing? What are you doing? I don't think you're riding him. That sucks. I just lost my wizard wand. My wizard wand is gone. Oh, game. Oh, well, looks like I have to go make another. It's not that hard. This town won't pay for it because it was pretty much built for me. Before the season. Okay, now I need to kind of get through all these chests. So I couldn't just... Well, damn. That sucks. Okay, now where's my bow? What the hell? My wizard bow, but that's pretty much all I have left. I'm not gonna pay to get my bow back. And maybe I should. I don't know. Maybe you can see it. I'll go. Yeah, so I'm in there. Going on. What I might have to do is I might just make an offering, a prayer offering to the gods. But first I might need to just wash up. go take his car downstairs. And it looks like I'll just be using the wizard bow for this episode. Half the cooked steak. I guess I might just as well go mining. Since there's nothing better to do. I swear to God, did I get rid of every fucking thing I had? Just by simply clearing everything out. No, I had only this, that, and one other thing in my inventory. No, so where the fuck did everything go? I apologize, that was gonna be a boring ass episode. I fucking lost my iron. Iron pickaxe. I lost my wizard wand. And lost my bow. But you know what? This sucks. Get my bow back. I'm gonna pay for it, but I'm gonna pay for it. I'm gonna make the specifications I want. I'm gonna make it my way. I was making everything fair in the beginning, everything right for them. All of that, so we can all have something fair. Each arm had a little bit of specification to make it theirs a little bit better than the others by one perk or something. But no, I've lost it all, so you know what? Thank God I got that out there. So I can make my donation. Because at this point, I'm done. At least I haven't lost my potions. Because if I lost my potions, I'd probably be pissed. Because I'm going to have to remake those too. Here's a fish. There's a fish for the priest. I'm trying to give these boots a test. To be for my god, the shadow god. I am going to donate. Because I want to make my god actual temple. Oh, jeez, this is going to take hours to make. Oh man, I don't care. It's going to be for the god. Oh my god. Now I need some more chickens. So I'm just gonna go eat this. I'm just gonna take a little walk over here. Oh. Wait, don't want a puppy. Don't want a puppy. Don't want a puppy. Don't want a puppy. Okay. I don't exactly need a puppy right now. Get with your gland. I might keep it to the weapon of wizard man. I like this wizard man at the time. Back up. Back up. Downstairs, I'm just gonna put all this junk I don't need. This isn't junk, but it's alright. Okay, now I just gonna get out of here. Oh crap, I forgot the donation. God, that sucks. Seems like a pretty damn good donation for what I'm like. I'm alternating between times on this, because now I kind of want to get this temple built. But, damn, what time is it? So we're gonna go to the temple. I mean, not the temple, you know, the. What the hell am I gonna call that anyway? Brew. I don't know if any of you guys have been watching my episodes, but I would love some fan art. I think that'd be great for the series. Because I really do think this would be like perfect if we get fan art in. Me of my actions, and then when the others join of some of their actions, I just love fan art for this. Maybe a cover for this. I don't know. I have big hopes for the series. That's all I want to say. The battle begins. Okay. This is all I am offering what's in my hat bar right now. So, I already know what I want. I'm just gonna take it out. Take it out there, because I don't need it.
So what I've expected here is emerald,
gold, diamonds, emeralds, iron, and gold. Sorry, I'm trying to play with one hand for a second. And then I guess I'll just take this lapis upstairs. All right, we're good. Why did I do that? I'm useless, it doesn't really matter. So I should remember I want to make a temple for my god, the Shadow God. Oh, like I was wanting to say, we're gonna go out this way. I just don't know why I say when we're going out this way. I pointed when you guys probably can't even see it. But we're going out the way that I'm heading right now. We're going to see if I can find that one desert kind of temple. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out how to say it. I don't really know what to name it.
far.
The only thing I hate about this jungle biome right here, you have to wonder if you're all these trees. Wait. I don't know. I really don't know if there's going to be one of those things in the desert. Like this desert. I might not be in this world. Because I'm having some honest doubts that it's not there. Wait. Holy crap. Wait, what? Is this it? This might be it. It looks like it from the pictures I've seen. I've never really seen one of these. I like a swole. What in the f- Wait, is that a chest? Yeah, I think it is. I don't know why it's there, but I'm having a bad feeling about that. Ooh, diamonds. Sweet. Emeralds, yes. I'm gonna get out of here. Holy crap, it's like going creative. Whoa. Wait, no, I've seen pictures of this, but I didn't see pictures about that. Which now is actually kind of nice to know, because I can get more stuff out of that. Well, sweet. I know there's two deserts on here, because I kind of went, or like earlier, would fly around. I flew around the jungle. I'm like, oh, hey, let's see what's around here. Because I'll see if I can find that jungle thing. But no, I didn't even find it. I don't think it spawned. Ow. But no, I just saw the desert, and I'm like, okay, I'll check this out later. So then, I just walked around now and just found that. So it's actually kind of nice. I actually kind of wanted that. Thank you. Nope. Went a little too far. Because now I have that this side of the desert. I don't want that. so it looks like we've gotten more of our stuff back this episode. So, you know, guys, since I've made the donation, I think I'm going to end this video now and get started on that and record that video for you of me making the making process of my shadow gods, my god's temple of the shadow gods. So I will see you guys later, and I'll be recording the next episode for the recording wizard thing, because what I'm thinking now is I'm thinking of actually recording, like I'm going to be recording like me building stuff now, creative or survival, depends on the situation, but I'm still going to record the requests that I get, so I hope that's good for you guys. So I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching. See ya.